Didn't look as good for heat.
Ooh.
You need an ice cube. Mm.
What's up, guys? So the day has finally come where we challenge ourselves to eat the Carolina Reaper burger once again. This is the quarantine version. We're doing it at home. So we have our milk ready. Three Bedford bombs from Rocamamas Bedford View. 1.5 to 2.2 million on the Scoville scale is what the Carolina Reaper is, mixed with habanero sauce. So it is a deadly hot burger. This is the Carolina Reaper chilies. We've got habanero sauce, we've got cheese, bacon, two smashed patties, and this red bun. You guys ready?
Which one's what?
No one's ever ready, but we've got to do this.
Who's going first?
Ty said he's going first.
I saw him reaching for the burger already.
Where's the guy first?
We win.
Yo!
Okay, so we've got brave Ty over here. He's going first.
Picking it off.
Picking off all the chilies.
Yeah.
it's like dust in it, so.
Yo, what's that sizzling?
What? How's it feel, Ty?
Hot, yo.
Are you good?
No.
There's milk there.
There's milk.
Yo!
Keep it in there. Ah, don't swallow. Keep it in there.
Hey, you did it. I don't want to do this. Oof, that thing is loaded.
Dude, there's no right way to bite this burger.
It looks like a nice burger, though.
It does. Very nice burger. It looks delicious.
Because it's red. That's when you know.
Nicely done. How's the flavors? Good.
Too hot. Yo, let me just take my jacket.
Oh, it's starting to kick in. Are you okay, Ty? You took another one. Woo. Without us.
Yo.
That is hectic.
Okay. Then with his first ever bite of Carolina Reaper burger.
Yo, you're going full on.
Oh. Hardcore Henry style.
It's hot though.
Hectic. Liam, the champion of champions, I see.
How's it going, Ty?
Dude,
gums or so.
I want to eat it.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm hungry, dude.
Yeah. You animal. Oh, Ty's a little beast.
Oh.
Oh, like I also want to eat it spinach because I'm hungry, but like I don't want to die.
Here we go, here we go, hit me up again, yeah. I'm getting ready to turn them on, hope you feel replaced, yeah. She say that we friend, yeah, she's so pretend, yeah. I don't think I do it again, yeah. Here we go, hit me up again, yeah. I'm getting ready to turn them on, hope you feel replaced, yeah. She say that we friend, yeah, she's so pretend, yeah. I don't think I do it again, yeah. Here we go, here we go, here we go again. She don't want me anymore, it was all pretend. Here we go, here we go, here we go again. I don't want her anymore.
So the higher the capsaicin, the hotter the pepper, the more antioxidants in the burger or in the chili, and the higher the vitamin C. So even though we feel like we're dying right now, we're gonna be healthy.
Yo. Are you telling me this burger is gonna cure coronavirus?
I cannot confirm nor deny that statement, but it will definitely boost your immune system.
Hey.
Cold water is better than milk, in my opinion. I swear.
Woo. Cold water doesn't get rid of all.
I'm dying, guys.
That and I'm fine.
My lips are... I can't feel them.
Back of my throat.
Makes me throw up.
Guys, let me tell you,
it's not that bad.
You should definitely go try this yourselves.
Definitely.
To you, sir.
don't. No.
But I feel like my I feel like my burger is way more saucy than you guys.
Mine's, your channel, you've got to take the riff.
Mine's dripping off the edges. The one thing I can say, it doesn't get better. Like every bite, you think it's better, and then it's like, bam, bam. That was a hot piece.
You know what, I'm going.
Please, if you're gonna vomit, vomit like in the bushes.
The hottest bite so far.
Vomit in the bushes, it's fine.
That was the hottest piece so far. I didn't even do that the first time.
My lips are numb.
I can
feel them.
I can feel them.
Hey Siri, what stops your mouth from burning?
Hey Siri!
She doesn't even know.
So this is what happens, guys. They say it's not bad. Running, snotting, spitting.
Breathing is sore. Rocco Mamas, what's your problem? Why do you do this to us?
What's your problem?
If you haven't, can you guys please like and subscribe?
Yeah, we don't know.
This is not fun.
We didn't do this just for no likes.
Exactly.
I need something to
eat. I just need to feel something.
I'm dead inside, guys.
I'm so hungry.
Ty, you're acting like a scavenger now, Junior.
No, I'm so hungry.
Go eat mine.
Wouldn't this be a good psychopath test? Because they're like they're dead inside. They don't get emotion. Make them eat this.
I suppose.
Maybe they'll just sit here and be like,
patty.
Okay.
I'm feeling good now.
I'm chilling now. I'm not going back, though.
No, do you feel good now?
As Liam ate the chili and now he's chilling.
As the pain stop.
Just give up, dude.
It's so good.
No, we're done.
At least I'm not going red. I'm not feeling.
Like not going red.
Or am I?
So you're gonna eat it with one hand that's got the glove on, the other hand says, but then let's see.
You see, the thing is, I started out safe. And we only had this one glove.
Yeah. Oh, no one used this one.
You?
I was keeping that for somebody else to use.
Oh, I thought mine would use
it. I sacrificed this hand to you guys.
Wait, did you take the beanie?
Oh, yeah, no, not the beanie.
What do you mean?
Look, take the beanie.
Not on camera, bro.
Okay, I'll point the camera away. I'm pointing it away so you can show us.
This looks like this the most dangerous bite so far.
Okay, listen. If you can just take a nice big bite, so up until where the bread is, we'll call it a day.
If you can finish that half, we'll call it a day.
If you guys also finish your half, we'll call it a day.
I'm almost there.
Why did you shave your head?
That was the worst one.
Yeah, I'm sorry for laughing, but
calm down.
Ah. Oh, good. Whoa!
That's all that's left.
Yeah. Alright, guys, thanks for joining in.
Once again,
we didn't completely die.
Manos, just give a quick review. Quick, what?
10 out of 10 won't do it again.
Tasia, happy.
Ty, give us a quick review.
How are you feeling?
Okay, thanks, Ty. Jojo?
No, this is a whack.
What's your idea?
Gero?
Yeah, so this is my third time eating this, but it is really, really hot. But I've got a lot further than I have, so yeah. Thanks for watching. Please hit that subscribe button.
We'll see you next time.
Here we go, here we go, hit me up again, yeah. I can't really tell no more, hope you feel replaced, yeah. She say that we friend, yeah, she's so pretend, yeah. I don't think I do it again, yeah. Here we go, here we go, hit me up again, yeah. I can't really tell no more, hope you feel replaced, yeah. She say that we friend, yeah, she's so pretend, yeah.